What's up, YouTube? Thank you for tuning into the Crockett's channel once again. It's your friend and colleague, Raul. And today's going to be, obviously, as you can already see, there's paper and there's a marker. It's going to be one of those how-to draw type of videos, but slightly different. On one of my previous videos, the cute baby animals videos, I didn't get many comments, you know, which is, I understand, I'm not that big of a thing on YouTube, but somebody, a girl, I believe, made a request. She wanted me to draw, for some reason, a rat and an owl, and, you know, it's kind of, you know, odd, not typical animals you might want to draw, but for some reason she wanted me to draw them, and hey, I've, you know, always, you know, give back to the people who at least, you know, saw my videos and bothered to comment on them and like them or whatever. So I was like, hey, let me just go ahead and, you know, do this. I have some time in my hands. So this is for 1010 Meh, I believe. I don't know if I'm saying it right, but this is for 1010 Meh or 1010 Meh. I don't know how she pronounces it, but anyways, you know who you are, okay? So, she wanted two animals, an owl and a rat. So, owl and a rat it is. And, I'm not gonna make, you know, two different videos, you know, one for each animal. I'm gonna put them both in this sheet of paper. So, let's get on with it. Come on, guys. Get your supplies ready. Sharpies, markers, paper, whatever you want to use. It's all about imagination. It's all free. Like, free-minded, free-handed, whatever. Owl and a rat. So let's get on with it. Let's just say these two guys are best buds, but they got the difference. Come on, owl and a rat. I think owls actually eat rats. Aren't they like huge birds? Yeah, they actually eat animals. So, but they're buddies, you know. We're all friends here. So let's start with the owl. How are owls? What are they known by? Humongo eyes, of course. So really round. Give it its proper dimensions, I guess, and you can follow along. I mean, try to, you know, mimic me or just do your own thing, you know, but as long as you know the basic shape of an owl, that would be all you need. Sorry about that, that was my phone. Anyways, this is more important. Let's continue. They have smaller beaks, but definitely some cool animals. Okay. For some reason, they look like they're mad all the time. At least that's what I've seen. And remember, these are cartoonish type of drawings. Not realistic, because I wouldn't be using a Sharpie to draw realistic animals. But anyways, you get the picture. Here he is, kind of. Yeah, you would think, you know, in an imaginary, cartoonish world, they're kind of, I guess, like chubby. You could say. You know what I'm talking about? They're not exactly like thin, like in their own world. They're kind of big. So, like in pictures, kind of like a chubby guy. And he's right here. And there, you guys can see. Sorry about that. His wings are like tucked in, you know, to the back. And cross your arms or just cross them behind you, kind of like that. Here's this big guy, and they do have claws because I believe they catch like mice and stuff like that, actually. There you go. Big guy. Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Roll? Tootsie Pop. And one, a two, a three. A three. You guys remember that stuff? That was years and years, years ago. Years and years and years and years ago. Yeah, buddy. Mr. Owl over here. They're super smart, supposedly. No, this one looks kind of dumb. Anyway, sorry, Mr. Owl. Just had to say that. And the rat. Remember, not a mouse. A rat. So, this is like the wise guy. You know, like the book smart guy. But I'm gonna think of the rat as the street smart guy. They're friends, but this guy's school smart. The rat is street smart. So, just picture a street smart guy, a dude. Let's see, how would that look? Has to be aware of what's going on around him. Gotta make that money, gotta hustle. Baby. Gotta break that bread. You know what I'm saying? So, gotta give him, you know, a little personality. So, remember, you guys follow along or just use my drawing as an example for your own drawing, but you get the picture. And again, this is for 10 meh, or me, I'm not sure how to pronounce it. Please let me know how do you say your channel name or your YouTube account name. Here's a rat. Mr. Rat. One of those, gangsters. Not a gangster, more like a hustler. You know? So we got a little leather jacket on and hand in his pocket. He's got something in mind. You gotta watch out for this guy. You gotta watch out for him. He's always gonna find ways of getting you for your money. And there's his feet. And there's a tail. Yeah. He's always trying to break that bread. Or should I say cheese, maybe? Oh yeah. Look at this guy. Look at these two, man. These guys are crazy. They got something in mind. I mean, world domination, or who knows? I wouldn't give my back to these guys. Mr. Owl. In here. I say we make a move, Bosh. No, that's like a pigeon. Never mind. Well, there you have it. It was a quick sketch, you know, not too many details. I'm sorry, I could do better, but I just, you know, I'd rather do this. Here's the rat and the owl that 1010MEW wanted. So, hopefully this fulfills your request or your, you know, you wanting me to draw this. Hopefully this meets your standards. And, yep, there you have it. Crunkets, baby.